Welcome, everyone. As you can see, we have a new patient joining us today.
Why don't you tell us your name and what you're doing here?
Yo, my name's Blabbit, and I don't know why the fuck I'm here. That some bitch took the jewelry thing.
It's the Chrysler Emerald, for Pete's sake. Are you an idiot or just stupid?
Okay, Jack. It's Blabbit's turn.
But listen to him. He's not a hero. He's a batshit buffoon in a blue bunny suit.
Heroed your ass.
For the last time, Blabbit, you're not here due to any involvement in the heist. You're here because the two of you demolished the entire town in your pursuit of quote-unquote justice.
Well, shit, Doc. It's like they say. You can't scramble breakfast without cracking a few innocent bystanders along the way.
No, nobody says that.
All everybody says that, Doc. It's in that French Bible and shit. The Quran or whatever.
I've heard it, I think.
No, Barkley, nobody says that because that would be just awful. Bad dog. Bad dog. 200 casualties in the pursuit of a $20,000 gem, fellas. That's not good.
20,000, you say? You sure it wasn't 30?
Yes, I'm pretty sure I read 20. I could be mistaken.
No, by all means, I only heard in passing. I couldn't know for sure.
I read that thing about 20 in the Weekly Bifrost, I believe.
Oh, like, fuck you red shit, you giant-ass, stupid-ass, candy-ass ass.
Yes, you are correct. My apologies, friends. As most of you know, I, Barkley the Mighty, am a compulsive liar. You see, my mother would often...
Yes, Barkley, we know. Incestual, blah, 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 we know. I actually want to hear from Hyena Brains over there. What's your name, sweetheart?
I'm Rosie.
Yes, Rosie. Well, you're gorgeously monstrous. What do you got going on, Rosie?
Meh, Rosie got nothing.
Ahem, if I may, I'd like to get back on track with Blabbit. Blabbit, maybe you should tell us why you think these things keep happening.
The reason it keeps happening? Well, the reason it keeps happening is damn simple.
Oh, Christ, he's doing the thing.
Whenever some a-hole steals some shit.
Yep, it's the goddamn speech. Kill me now.
Ahem. Doc?
Let him speak, Jack. He's Blue Bunny, not you. Give him chance.
As I was saying, whenever any a-hole steals any goddamn thing, I'm gonna kick me some jackass. Whenever a little girl goes missing for even a couple of hours, I don't care if she's at church or at the arcade, or any of all that shit, I'm gonna kick me some jackass.
You've gotta see, this bloody sadist is torturing me on the regular. You gotta help me.
Shh. Whenever someone dies in this town.
Oh, come on, people die all the time. You gotta see, his parameters of justice are absolutely ludicrous.
Whenever any of this mother-loving shit goes down in my town, I'm gonna kick the jackass right off of your skinny jackass. Cause that's how Blabbit do.
And okay, that's all the time we have. Blabbit, that was very progressive, very invasive. Everyone, thanks for sharing, and good night.
Do all y'all fuck with drinks?
Well, are you gonna hurt me again?
Shit. Probably.
Well, fine. But the dog and the princess are with me. For backup.
The fuck do I care? I'm gonna take your backup and shove it right back up your skinny jackass. Let's roll, bitches and hoes.
Bitches and hoes.
Oh boy. As most of you know, I, Barkley the Mighty, just love bitches.
Fucking animals.